time, but you know, you mentioned new filmmakers and how this is changing. What is the best piece of advice you would give to an aspiring filmmaker who's coming up right now?
To maintain the passion, mm-hmm. you know, to and persistence, yeah. you know, that there can't, you know, it's almost like an illness. You have to have the bug,
yeah.
And yet, you know, without the passion, you won't have any. You know, you may as well find something else. Yes. All right.